Ayo, DJ, drop that beat. Since along with school era, high school classes, cute girl, boy with glasses, as he cast out was a daily routine. Since 13, Jared was on the scene. Joe said he had to wait when he asked if she'd want a date. Sure did, but not until a note she slid from before a bit. 10 times they quit, determined and certain they were ready to commit.
You've got that smile.
You showed me great respect when you approached me and you said that in your upcoming trip to Europe that you and Cassie were going on, you were going to ask for her hand in marriage at the basin of the Eiffel Tower. I said to myself, wow, that's classy. That beats out my proposal at the East Ice of Marina in my Toyota Corolla.
And baby, everything that I have is yours. You will never go cold or hungry. I'll be there when you're insecure. Let you know that you'll always love me, girl. Cause you are the only thing that I got right now. One day with the sky. One day when the sky is falling, I'll be standing right next to you. Right next to you.
Jared, you told me you met Cassie in biology class in the ninth grade just before I had taken her out of Catholic school. So instead of thanking me or Janet, her mom, thank the nuns.
My child, you would make my life complete just to have your eyes on a little me.
That'd be mine forever.
And baby, everything that I have is yours. You'll never go cold or hungry. I'll be there when you're insecure. Yeah. Let you know that you're always.
Doesn't she look great? Absolutely stunning. I'm honored to be welcoming you into our family. And I know on behalf of my brothers sitting over here, it's definitely felt like you've been our sister from the beginning, and we love you so much. And you and Cassie are gonna be drinking these.
Right next to you. Right next.
Today, I promise to be your navigator and sidekick in all of our adventures and travels together. I promise to always protect you from anyone under 6 foot. Any taller, I promise to try my hardest, and I will. But seriously, I love the person I am with you.
You are my best friend and my biggest supporter. You tell me I'm great, that I'm beautiful, but mostly you tell me you love me every day. And I've learned to wake up and love myself because of you. I promise to hold your hands, even when they're sweaty, through the good times and the bad. And I promise for the rest of my life, I'm yours.
One day when the
falling, happy and near.